So I don't really know what I should say. Yesterday I was thinking, you know, what should I say that will be a blessing? I want to share with you just kind of the feelings that I experienced in this work. We started in the morning with serving other people and getting the chance to meet people, and they were sharing different problems that they had.
It was
sad to hear all of the different problems that they were sharing, and some of them were saying that hospitals in Thailand can't even help them with some of their problems, health problems. There was one lady that physical therapy, and I guess the government didn't have enough money in their budget to help her with this particular problem. So it was difficult for her to get around, to move around, in her life.
It
made me think of Shani, who used to live here, and she and this missionary would do massage to help people with different health problems, and they would get better. And then in the afternoon, after we finished our health expo, we were able to go out in nature. And we had worship together, and our new missionaries were sharing that we were like the hands and feet of God that day. So just to summarize, it was a very, very good experience, a very good opportunity to go and serve. So in our lives we are often very busy with the work that we have to do in our home, in our family, that we don't have a lot of time.
To
go outside of our immediate circle world. So it made me think that, you know, we need to actually set aside time to step outside of our regular duties to go and serve. And I believe that as we do this, we will have even more power in our life. So if when we take time out of our schedule to go and serve others, it is not a waste of time. So this was my experience from going to Loi last week.